Take three of our first video.
Take three, the ish.
The ish show. The ish.
The ish. Show. Okay.
Ghetto.
Okay, starting from Friday, which is on with Caitlin, my sister.
She's not here today because she's with her real sister. I'm just jealous.
Yeah, she witches.
No, I'm jealous. No, we should all be at Disneyland right now.
Yeah.
God, Disneyland is like Jesus.
These are our fake ears. We have real ears, but those are our fake ones.
Okay, anyways, it's not Fantasmic.
Fantasmic is godly. If you haven't seen it, you're retarded. You need to go see it this second. It is on at 9 and 10:30, just so that you know. Get it.
Yeah, Caitlin's supposed to be the Mickey.
Yeah, Caitlin's gonna be Mickey. Just watch one day. Alright.
Okay, Saturday and Sunday, we saw each other.
I'm speeding this shit. Sorry.
Okay, Monday
was fabulous.
Leanne's going away.
It was fun.
Yeah,
that was here. Then we went to her house and then Kelsey and Caitlin came. And yeah. Yeah, everyone was laughing because I was turning so red.
She cannot stop it. Yeah,
girls, he's come a long
way. Oh, she cannot stop thinking.
I was mad. I
was quite mad. A new side feel I've never seen before.
Yeah, I was actually gonna cry.
Yeah, we were all there. That was actually
We're between the lines. Ew, my boob looks weird. Okay, we're trying to show here.
Okay,
come Okay, we're not gonna talk about Monday anymore, cause I'll say something that I shouldn't say on camera.
Yeah.
I will go Chris Crocker on here. Oh! Oh!
Yeah, we've seen this PG-13 and that's her a video kind of and her was and that person ain't you.
Firecracker! Sorry, we love Paris Hilton and deep spray on
what's that firecracker creamy lotion-y
hands. No. You can't grip
a tag box.
Lindsay Lohan.
Oh.
Yeah.
And then
Ray Coates on that. I'm still got out of hair. Yes. So watch. We are about to learn the dance with Yes, and you'll see that ish right quick. But yeah, today was fun. We went to the
Okay.
You did the Jack Sparrow.
Moving on. Okay, I think this is what
she is doing.
I'll make the song for us. I think Princess Alpha is on the song. Wow. I feel like I just shifted.